What's that then, Oscar?
Pheasant.
It's a wild cat, eh?
If you go through the whole Ingleton route, it's 8 kilometres and covers 16 waterfalls. This is a money tree. Look closer, then you'll see why it's called a money tree.
Looks a bit like dragon skin almost, doesn't it?
It looks like it must have taken a lot of work. How did they make a bend for stuff?
With a hammer, I guess.
It looks like there's another money tree over there. It sure is a money tree. This looks like some comfy place. Look at these roots. The floodwaters washed off all of the soil off the roots. So now the roots of the tree are just totally bare. That over there is where the floodwater comes in. Hey, look, there's a heron up there. Cool. Right. Now if you come and you see a heron, always watch it, because with herons, they're really interesting birds, and they also catch fish really well. Look at all the slate behind me.
What?
Money mushrooms!
Mm.
Whoa, it's not just money mushrooms. Band mushrooms as well.
Except for luck, do you think?
Yeah, for luck. So that's it, Colin. Here is Peck Falls, one of 16 Ingleton Falls, but we're not going to have time to go for the ball today, but because it's getting dark, but I'm sure you will. So, anyway, that. Never go off the footpath here, because that, it's very dangerous, and that looks like it'll be, if you put your kids or something on there, that'll look like a nasty fall, so I wouldn't be a little kid. I'll see you later. Bye.